The most deep, dark, and unimaginable consequences of energy and mathematics and language having to do with an explanation for a child whose mother died in a car crash, tragically and suddenly in silence, and then have to proceed to the next page of trying to figure out, well, there's death and dying and no suffering, and there's unanswered questions and more sound in silence.